I'm Charlie Bass, and I approve this message.
Andy Kuster and Paul Hodes. Hodes is a liberal. Kuster, more liberal. Hodes voted with Pelosi and the Democrats 94% of the time. Kuster will do the same. Hodes and Kuster. Both support Obamacare, the failed stimulus, and trillion-dollar job-killing deficits. The good news, Hodes is out. The bad news, Kuster's way, way out. Kuster in Congress, just like two more years of Paul Hodes. Enough is enough.